Hello, everybody. We are back here on the Hunter Call of the Wild, and today we got to see the third weapon in the brand new AR weapon pack, which I believe is called the Modern Weapons Pack or the Modern Rifles Pack, and it is a 308 AR, as you guys can see on screen right now and probably have already seen just looking at the stream yourselves, but this is honestly an absolutely incredible rifle. From all the stuff they showed off, this thing is going to be incredibly good. I think it's easily going to be the best rifle in the game. It's got more penetration and more expansion than the 30-06 does, which used to be the king of the hunting rounds for the 4-8 class. It's officially been dethroned. This thing is going to be so much better in almost every single way. The recoil is even better, which is kind of crazy to think about. It's got less recoil than the M1. It's got more penetration, more expansion, and it looks and sounds better. This is probably going to be the only rifle I'll use for deer. It just seems so much better than everything else that we currently have. I never would have expected them to make it this insane, but I mean, here we are, and it is an absolutely brokenly good rifle. Honestly, to the point where I think, who knows, it could even get nerfed at some point, but let's go ahead and take a look at the rifle in action. This is at the little gun range, so you guys can get an idea of the recoil of this thing. It's honestly not too bad when you compare it to the M1. The M1 does have worse recoil. This gun right here just sounds amazing as well. So let's actually just go ahead and play the sound, because it does sound just absolutely amazing. So as you guys just heard, that is probably one of the nicest sounding rifles that we have to date. The 223 sounded amazing. I think this one sounds even better. It's got such a large booming, I guess, echo to it. It sounds so good. I absolutely love the way that this one sounds. This is by far going to be my favorite rifle. There is absolutely no chance that I use the M1 ever again after this. This is going to be my go-to. I cannot wait to be running around with a full AR loadout. I mean, obviously, if we want to do class 9, we'll still have to use the 300, because this rifle is 4-8, but overall, this is going to be the best rifle in the game. Just hands down, the best rifle in the game. Another thing that I did want to mention in this video is they did want to say that they are not really focused on the realism aspect when it comes to the power of a 308 cartridge, because the 308 would be a little bit weaker than a 30-06 in real life. However, they're more focused on getting a gun that kind of fits in the game, and what I mean by that is they need to make it fit into, I guess, the stats of all the other weapons. So they had the 303, and then you have the 7mm, and they kind of needed a gun that's in between, and so that's what this one is meant to be. It's kind of meant to be in between in power, and honestly, I'm fine with that. I mean, we're going to get an awesome gun because of it, so that is super awesome. I really can't wait to get my hands on this thing, which reminds me, content creators will be getting early access on the 18th. And you guys will be able to check out everything that we've been doing with the new rifles. I'm excited to get to try them out. I have yet to actually get to try them. Whenever I do, though, I am sure that I'm probably going to love it. Another thing that I wanted to mention is that there is going to be a simultaneous launch for the DLC. It's going to be coming out the 22nd on all platforms, so there will be no delays, which was something some people were worried about. Don't worry, there won't be any delays. And also, take a look at that brand new gold logo. I am super excited to see what the diamond and the great ones are going to look like, because the gold one looks pretty good. One thing that I did notice is everything is the proper color now for what the metal is, which is really good. It's going to help out a lot of newer people, I imagine, because before it was a little bit confusing as to like what it meant. Now we've got the gold logo is gold, the silver is silver, the bronze is bronze, so I imagine the diamond will maybe be a bright blue? I don't know. It's hard to say, really. I'm excited to see what they end up looking like, though. But I think that's probably really all we have to go over for now. If I learn any more information about this DLC, I will do a follow-up video. So be sure to stay tuned for that if I learn anything else about this DLC. But this was just a quick video to keep you guys up to speed on some of the new stuff that's going to be coming with the next update. I'm excited, guys. I think this is going to be the most fun weapon pack that we have ever had in Call of the Wild. And I really just can't wait to use it. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you are brand new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, click that like button, and ring that notification bell so that you guys will never miss any of the future uploads. Also, be sure to leave a comment down below if you guys enjoyed this little update, and if you're excited for the brand new 308. And also, let me know, what did you want the third weapon to be? Are you happy with it being a 308, or did you want it to be a different rifle like a 350 Legend or a 458 SOCOM, or a another rifle even? Because there's a lot of different options for ARs, and I'm curious which ones you guys would have wanted to see come to the game. So let me know down below. But with that being said, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace!